Ritual of the night. This is speedrun mode unlocked. Boss revenge, classic mode. Okay. Well, that was a lot of stuff that I unlocked for no reason. Turn that down a little. V-Sync is off. Frame rate's moving. Don't be silly. Other? Blood red? Yeah, obviously. I'm gonna delete this one. Miriam will do the job. That's me. Oops. Not doing that. So get to no Miriam. Oh, you can't even start in hard? Bullshit.
The Industrial Revolution ushered in a new era that threatened to transform the values of men. No longer would spirituality be their compass. The eruption had plunged.
Oh,
recondite parts created shard by human power.
Cool.
They sacrificed this through the gates of the world open to demons. And though the church succeeded in vanquishing the Hellzeth, presumably.
Yeah, well, I missed something there. The Alucard look-alike. A little while. It was kind of light on plot. I should get rid of the castle in that one. It's canonical.
Johannes, are you certain it was...
It was Jeebel's doing, Miriam. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be...
I know. And the hell you 10 years ago would break the best of souls.
Wait, what the heck?
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously, not enough.
Well,
fuck me.
Let it go, Johannes. We need to find something. I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
But I'm the only one who can.
All I know is the spell that top time was... advanced, arcane, but by observing the ebb of the magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
That's pretty damn impressive.
Soon. You should get ready. I have a passenger.
Let's go. Oh, this chest. Knife. Kung Fu shoes. Right. I got it. Weapon, knife, head, Ares horn, what does that do? Oh, just Miriam's favorite horns. Oh, excuse me again. With kung fu shoes or a weapon. Alright, let's go with kicks.
You're prepared. The next order of business is to...
I'll take care of it.
Well, that was easy. Shard. Crystallized form of demon power. Conjure shard. Alright, sweet. Cerulean splash. Yes.
Forgotten the way it felt. Like invited claws scraping across my bones.
Ew. Demon's power was transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the
crystal. The strength you gain from it is undeniable. But eventually, the crystal will devour you.
I thought the crystal discovered ultimate corruption.
It did, but that doesn't mean you can't absorb
things. Don't do
better anymore, and I'm going to need all the power I can get. If I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
So fucking matter.
Giving me a choice in the matter. Well, I will. Yourself.
You will. 100%.
Died.
The demons of the cop must have infested the ship.
I remember like 30 seconds ago. Get in the ship again. Oh, yes. He shoots it. Go. So, archives. Mort. Oh, he's kind of cute, actually. Ugh, look at his bones. A pelagic multibed that occasionally leaves a sea to torment the land. Fuck you. Didn't like in the other Bloodstained. Don't like in this one. Alright, so I want to see what the knife's like. What you got? Potion? Nice.
This device responds to magic. Maybe I just need to hold my hand up to it.
What a guess. It's supposed to be water, but it kind of like ephemeral. The Gale Crawler. Create a shockwave that travels across the ground. I already forgot. Ooh, sucks. Shards. Huh. Alright, there's a bunch. Increase coverage. Let's fucking go. Yeah, that's better. And the Kung Fu Shoe is better than the knife. These guys spawn forever. It's like. Oh. A chest protected by a very weak enemy. Okay, a rusted ring accessory. Alright, we'll stop boost. And I slide. Fucking yeah, I can slide. Long shirt made of plain cloth. Quite pretty. Extra defense, yes please. Mana rose. Cool. And this bookshelf. Okay. I found the existence of the following attributes. Poison curse stone, slash, thrust, strike. And in like every RPG, I'm going to completely ignore slash and thrust and strike. I mean, apart from the elemental ones, I feel like, well, maybe it's just me, but the physical ones always just get ignored until, like, a very specific end that's, like, resistant to, like, what's this? Directional shard. Cast magic towards the aim direction. Oh! Awesome! So I can't aim that one. Alright. But I can aim you. Oh, sweet. What is cotton for? Cloth made from a plant, durable as old and softened skin. I guess some kind of crap. That's cool, they have different death animations for when they get killed by magic. I'm gonna get killed by magic too. Because I fucking hate you! Okay, that seemed like a bit of a waste of MP. Sweet. I can zoom in a little. Well, I have a map. It doesn't give me any indication on which way is the right way to go. At least I have a map. Also, look. It's fucking weird, right? Those enemies are just literally just cannons. Nice. My god. The other enemies are actual creatures. And they're just cannons. Damn, that's awesome! Ooh. Cannon scrap. Yay? Short sword. Quite a bit more damage. Hello. Oh, I keep wanting to just press B and dash everywhere like in Symphony of the Night. What's this? Oh! So, quarter circle right, and X. Oh. Let me see. That, is that it? Flashing air kick up to three. Oh, wait, okay. Yeah, well, when I get some mana back, I'll try that. More bronze. And a little scar for me. Why is the tattered scarf better than the regular scarf? I can actually see this one. Cool. Oh, fuck's sake. That one little room's a dead end. Clearly has something worth, like, worthwhile. Okay, spin kick. That's maybe it only works if you hit something. What a weird ass fucking statue. Apologies for all the throat clearing. But I have a cold. So. There. Wah! I see. Okay. Let's see if I can do it again. Can't even do it once, what the fuck? Yeah, screw that. It's sword time! Ooh, a Dullahammer Helm. Dullahammer Helm. Fucking yeah! That's awesome! Looks pretty badass, too. Hold up, there's treasure up there. Holy shit, that did so much damage! And I got 5 gold! What is this? You an enemy? You just a floaty thing. Right, hang on, which was the step? Oh. 4B doesn't do anything. Can't wait to see what I'm gonna use all this bronze for. Hey! Triple kill! Nice. Ooh, a writhing limb. Is that just more crafting stuff? A branch? It's not a branch. It clearly came off like a tentacled sea monster. Fucking yes, here we go. I love big double-handed weapons in RPGs. Corn seed, rice seed, potato seed. Okay. Do I get to grow my own vegetables? This is... I love this. It's fucking awesome. I'm sure I was in this room before. Nope, definitely wasn't. A hairband. Simple hairband keeps hair away from the wearer's eyes. Yeah, they'll do that. But no, that's so much worse than what I have already. Oh, two treasure chests. 10 cheese. And spurons. And we shop equipping a consumable bullet. Oh, cool. I'm assuming I have to own a gun first. Because I definitely don't own a gun. Okay, so... Ooh, treasure up there on the left. Yeah, so the claymore is more powerful and slower, but it's all... Yeah, it also stuns enemies. It's fucking sweet, and it knocks their heads clean off in one strike. Badass. Right, so I could go further up and left. Go see it first. Miriam actually looks kind of silly with the the dull hammer helmet on. Fuck your nice lamps. Right, where have I not been? A bunch of places. So I feel like over to the right is where I need to go. Left. Yes, thank you for more gale crawlers. Don't know if there's any benefit to like picking up more of them, but I'll do it. Kill everything in my path until I get bored. A country dress. It's just a common plain dress, the same one, but stats. Fuck. Can I smash this? Yeah. Yeah, well, that was fucking worthwhile. So what secrets does this side of the boat hold? Stuff that I can't reach. Unless I can jump on. No, alright. Well, hopefully someone gives me a double jump soon. I really like that artwork up in the top left. I just noticed. It's quite pretty. Fuck you. No, hang on. Where do I want to go? Yeah. Through the secret passage I opened. That's right. Fuck you, dull hammer! I think their heads are weak. I mean, that's their weak spot, not that they're idiots. Ah, of course it's a fucking Castlevania game. When did I get a musketoon? Also that name, fucking musketoon. 5 damage. No. Can I at least aim it? Yeah, that sounds terrible. You want to stay with the claymore? Yeah, wait. Why use a gun when you've got swords and magic? Like, that'll be silly. How? Hey, right, this is Miriam's, right? So. All this treasure surely belonged to Miriam already. Or, well, I guess probably not her personal boat, now I think about it. She's just on it. I cannot. Someone give me the double jump, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that door looks important, so I'm gonna ignore it. Fuck you, rats. My treasure. What I pick up? Mana flower, I think. Yes. There's totally a boss fight behind that door. I think. I guess. Oh, okay. Hi, Debo. Yes.
People, tell me you didn't do this. It doesn't make any sense.
In the scenes, she looks fucking dumb with that helmet. The sins humans wrought upon us. Johannes. Someone tell me what they did to you?
No, there you are very wrong. What the did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What?
Hmm.
I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was.
I'm gonna need a bit more of a justification.
I was a monster.
For destroying the world.
You told me.
This is nonsense.
You told me.
I was wrong.
Choices do. I'd given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
We must return.
That's a fucking weird thing.
I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here.
I was hardly reminiscing.
Then first prove you can find me. Along the way,
I'll be in the castle.
But to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell.